With the world moving at light speed, music producers have to keep up with the trends in order to stay focused on what's next. In this video, I'm going to reveal the artificial intelligence that you can use as a music producer to get an advantage above everyone else who's not paying any attention right now. I can tell you the world doesn't know much about AI, but I can tell you that AI behind the scenes is sweeping and innovative. Now, in this video, this is not a scare video. It's to show you the tools you can use to become even better. It's not that these tools will wipe you out. It's that if you use the tools, you'll become 10 times better. Let's hop straight into the video. Okay, so the first thing is ChatGPT. A lot of people overlook ChatGPT because it seems basic. But when you get into the more coding side of ChatGPT and the plugin side of ChatGPT, it gets really complex really fast. So for example, I'll show you from the start how this all started. I said, I need formulas for the Serum plugin. And then it gave me some like answer. Then I said, no, give me formulas for Waveform in Serum. And then it gave me code. So what can you do with this code? You could take this code. It gives you a different code here for sine wave this and sine wave that. And then I said, cool, it's giving me code. Give me 50 more. So what you do is you take these codes, for example, you highlight this part, you copy it. You go into FL Studio or whatever DAW you use, open up Serum. We're going to click on this pencil tool. And right here, there's a formula window that you can use to copy and paste your formula in. And then once you run that, it actually creates a waveform. Okay, now you can create another wave and then create a unique wavetable by combining two different waveforms. So you can go back to ChatGPT, take this formula right here, cosine formula, plug it into this one. Now you have two different waveforms. Okay, so I don't know if this allows you to create a waveform from two different forms. I'm not that deep into Serum, but you know, in Zebra 2, I know they used to have that function where you can morph between these two. So now you have two completely different waveforms. Okay, and they can give you tons more. So don't overlook ChatGPT just because old people can't figure it out. Okay. It's very complex, especially when you get into coding and you get into learning new concepts. It's a really, really, really well done app. I'd recommend buying it. I bought it, so I have ChatGPT 4, but ChatGPT 3.5 is just as good. It's just that when you want to get into deeper things, it's more up to date and more accurate with GPT 4. Okay. So the next thing here is by Google. This is called Music LM. It's in the Google AI kitchen, test kitchen. So what you do with this is you can type in, let's say 80s, 80s synth wave, and just type in a keyword and then hit enter. And what it does is the AI creates from scratch, okay, a completely new loop for you or an idea for you. G-Funk is really good. 80s arm, here it is. So this is loop number one, pretty good. And you can download these as MP3s. That's pretty good. It's actually really good. That was right. That's a little lo-fi, but it's good. As producers, we want lo-fi music, so this is perfect for us. So let's go inside of FL, for example. You would just drag your audio in and then time stretch it. Now, I don't know how many bars it gives us, so I'm just kind of roughly time stretching. Okay. Now you got free loops. Okay. Now, again, it's kind of hit or miss depending on the genre because all this music has to learn from some other music. So it's not fed all of the dope music that we love. So it doesn't know enough yet. Okay, so you could type in 80s R&B and soul. It could play. I'll just give this to you in real time so you can see I'm not editing this video. I'm manipulating the audio. I just want you to hear how hit or miss it can be sometimes. This is hard. And you can train it by clicking on these little trophies. You might not be able to see it with my webcam, but you click on the trophy to rate it and tell the system if it is it good or not. Again, it's a little quiet, but these are good. So again, you just drag and drop it straight into your DAW, flip it, and it's royalty free because an AI made it. Okay, so there you go. Infinite loops for you. It's actually pretty dope. So what's surprising is how good at drums it is. Okay, so again, a little lo-fi, but you can spice it up with your own stuff around it. So that's AI tool number two. AI tool number three is called Samplet. This is really good because you can filter by country, the key, the style of music, or you can do the genre. So let's say you want to find some R&B and soul. Let's say funk and soul. And where's R&B? Is it on here? Well, let's just do funk and soul. And let's say we want to do from Japan. Okay, so from a whole different country. This is how you can discover new records to sample. Now, when you combine this with, it's called the Sample Chrome extension. Okay, you click on this. It's for Google Chrome's extensions. And there's another one called Transpose. I got those from Sound Oracle. He taught me about those. Okay, so you can now hit shuffle and it will pull up random records from using your filter that you put in. So here's Japan's soul. And what you can do with these other kind of Google Chrome extensions is you can sample it directly from here just by hitting record, hit play. And let's say you want to transpose the key or try out different tunes. You can do it in real time with the transpose tool here. You even slow it down in real time. And then you can sample that into. Okay, so I paused it. And then you go inside your sample tool, hit stop. And now you have that whole thing. And you can download this to your computer. So all the changes you made in real time. Okay, and you can drop that straight into your DAW after you download it. So that's tool number three. Really useful again. And the cool part is, it keeps track. I think you can log in so you can save all your results, but basically it keeps a playlist on the right side. So if you hit shuffle a bunch of times, you can go through all these records. It doesn't let you download the record, but you can use the tools either from here or whatever tools you need to download the actual record. Just keep hitting random, and now you can discover a ton of records. Like, this is hard. Okay, so there's so much music out there to discover. So that's another tool that's really, really helpful for music producers around the world. Another website is Fader. So here you can create stems for your actual music. So let's say you download the song from YouTube. You can now upload it into Fader and separate the instruments. You can separate the bass, the drums, the vocals, and the instruments. So you can create your own custom samples using Fader to separate out the sounds. So you can see stacking all these technologies together, you can create a really unique sound for yourself. Okay, so. And, you know, the next tool, I'm going to show you how far you can take it. So this guy trains really well. His name is Petro, if I'm saying that right, or Petro. This is called RVC Tutorial, the easiest vocal AI to date. Okay. So this is for Windows. He has other videos about, it's called Sovitz VC Fork. So you can look into that one, but that's a little more complex and you have to know how to like do stuff to use it. But long story short, so here's how you spell it. Sovitz SVC fork. Google that into YouTube, you'll find it. So what can it do? It could do stuff like this. It can create voices in the style of different artists. So that's the Travis Scott AI. This is going to be Kanye West AI.
We came from Chicago, man. And they thought we wouldn't take over the world. Now we taking over the world. I thought this shit was legitimate, but I'm a diggity. Had to come to the booth one time, I'm like, nigga, they need me. From Chicago to Southside, Kanye Western, turn it easy. Metro booming on the beat, start a war, gon' need a treaty. Carfax, easy, shit got my back. Chiroprat, Pratt family, Chiroprat. If you move, get, I react. A maniac, it's the way we act. Feeling so young, I feel like I'm Jeezy.
I remember when I screamed, I was so, not screamed, but that, a maniac, it's where we at. I was surprised that the AI knew how to add the Kanye West tone to it. And then I did a Drake AI clone too. Just to test it out.
talking about money, need my. Yeah. Yeah. It was all part of the plan. We talking about money, need money in advance. We toasted, sliding, not talking to dance. The crib by the lake, the car by the gate. Italian place, Peruvian inflate. 24 million invested in state. Get rich and I try, so why would I? Nigga, why would I wait?
Okay, so I'll show you the before and after. So here's the before for one of the, actually, this is the Kanye voice test.
One more beat tonight, I'm...
So I'm saying, one more beat tonight, I'm focused. Dun, dun, dun. And then the program altered it.
One more beat tonight, I'm focused.
This is just to test it out.
One more beat tonight, I'm focused. One more beat tonight.
It got so many details right. His tone is like vibrato. Here's the before, I think.
Oh, man, as far as it go, man.
So this is my voice doing
we
it.
We came from Chicago, man. And they thought we wouldn't take over the world. Now we're taking over the world.
Okay, so now here's the AI doing it.
Oh, man, as far as it go, man. We came from Chicago, man. And they thought we wouldn't take over the world. Now we're taking over the world.
So this thing can do so many artists. Playboi Carti.
Oh, man, as far as it go, man. We came from Chicago, man.
It just gets the tone so perfect. Now, over time, these models have been trained better and better and better. Okay, so this is way back in April when it first came out. So they're even better now, so you can imagine. Let me see. The other good one was Juice WRLD, I think.
Man, as far as it go, man. We came from Chicago, man.
R.I.P. Juice WRLD, and then it did Biggie, too.
B-I-G-P-O.
Oh, no, I didn't do Biggie, actually.
B-I-G-P-O-P-P-A. No info for the D-E-A.
Actually, that was Jay-Z. It said it wrong.
Another day in the life of celebrity. I mean, it could play bigger than the other.
The Tupac one wasn't that great. So again, they're probably better now. So I'm just showing you that's the before and after. But again, so here's the video. It's called RVC Tutorial, the easiest vocal AI to date. Or just search up Sovitz and then SVC Fork. That's the original one everybody was using back then. They probably changed it and changed it up now. So those are all the tools music producers can use to elevate your music production without AI taking your job. So thank you for watching. Like the video, subscribe if you're new. Peace.